Meet Robbie Robinson, known as the Black Prince, a man whose journey sculpted not only his body, but also the history of the sport. But amidst the glory, Robbie faced a grueling battle against racism that shadowed his career. With his pitch-black skin color competing against the white saints of the sport, he wasn't favored to win the Mr. Olympia, or even place top five. Despite that, his physique was so great that the father of bodybuilding, Joe Weirder, even used his physique as the mold for the Mr. Olympia logo, replacing Robbie's head with his own. Yet Robbie's spirit remained unbreakable. With unwavering determination, he overcame the challenges, showcasing his prowess, grace, and undeniable talent. And even at 70 years of age, the amazing physique of Robbie Robinson continues to inspire.